So yeah, let's get this underway. Let's take a look. Okay. Real simple here. Actually, let's go down here and see if we got any dead scabs, because we don't have a backpack. So we're gonna do a little bit of loot and see if we can get a backpack before we move out here. And hopefully we don't just get dropped. Minutes to do some looting. Here we go. I don't think this guy has a backpack either, though. Nope. In fact, he's got the same thing we do. Take a little bit more time here and look around. A little bit of money. Morphine's great. I'm gonna hit this. A horse! A whole horse. ESS dust cover? I think that flash hider's worth some cash. SKS? Alright. Like, half of it looks hit, and half of it doesn't, but I'm gonna assume if that door's open, then it's definitely been hit. Augmentin, like, sells decently well sometimes. And I'll take 1,000 grenades, why not? Gold chain, 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 chain. M4 handguard? No. We don't need none of that. Okay, still eyes open for dead scabs. Where are our extracts? There's one. Warehouse 17. Old road gate, both decent. Thank goodness. Sorry? Sure. No good. Hey, is that a flash drive? Is that a flash drive? Holy shit. That never happens. Wires are good for magazines, so we will keep those. A lot of this seems untouched. It's like they just hit the big spots and just moved on. Okay, maybe they hit the little spots too. That's a scav. We're just gonna slip in behind him. We're just gonna let him go. Scavs are getting pretty aggressive these days, but we don't need to play that game. We do just fine on our own.
Пожрать бы, конечно, не помешало. Что, башка болит? Бухать надо меньше. Ну, ноги в руки и на промыслы, братва. Может, ну нахрен? Да ладно, шучу я, шучу, погнали.
All right, we got one friendly guy here. That's good. It's better than we normally do. Especially, I mean, we've got a couple treasure items here.
Сейчас тут всех закошмарю, я тебе реально говорю.
They've probably hit all of that, but there's a more obscure route that I'd like to take. I'll come up and hit some technical supply crates kind of on the edge of big construction here. Is that somebody up in the window up there? I don't think so. I do not think so. Looks like that box got hit. And this box maybe got hit. So yeah, maybe my obscure route is not as obscure as I'd like to think. Osprey 9s are good, actually. I think, yeah, can't we get Ronins for screwdrivers and wrenches and something else? Metal cutting scissors. Yeah, that's a good trade. Power bank sell well, fuel conditioner, dude. Pay dirt, dude. Railroad. We'll just go warehouse 17. We might pop in here and check the duffel bags. But not looking hot. Got 4 minutes. Just don't get caught up looting, you know. Looting filing cabinets with a minute left. Alright, yeah. Looking not too promising. Well, here we go. rod's good. Alright. Now I'm curious. We'll call it with like 2 minutes. I think 2 minutes will be good. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, we might go walk out of here with some decent cash. You know, I mean, it's by no means, you know, oil money, but we're doing alright. We're gonna do alright for ourselves. Actually, I haven't like checked these buildings in a long time, so I'm just gonna take a look. Thought there was like a stash in one of them or something, but doesn't look like it. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, good start. We're in good shape. Now, do we have the space for all this is the next question. We should. I mean, it's not a whole lot going on here. Okay. Get rid of some of the cheap stuff. We blew an MP5 so we can start filling those back up. And this, and this is all getting saved. This is probably getting sold. I think this is probably good. Well, that's getting sold. The food can get saved. This goes here. Grenades go in here. That's cheap stuff. I guess, oh, I did the thing. Yeah, that's probably good. And then we can save the wires. Cool. That's money. It's like 30K. Yeah, I could break it down and do some work, but I'm not going to worry about it. We've got, like, crafts to get rolling and all kinds of stuff, so. Got a lot of clicking around to do yet. Gotta be worth some cash. I think I already have one of those. Yeah, I got one. No, that's a different safe key. This one? Okay, so I don't have that one yet. So this is gas station safe key. Oh, right here. Okay, I got it. I already got it. So that's some decent cash. We're actually going to save the fuel conditioner for fuel. Okay, we'll pull the clutch off and we'll save that as well. Take this? I will. It's cool. Cool. I will save that because I think there's good trades and crafts and stuff for CPU fans. 49.8. Oh wow, yeah, nothing. So that must be like the stock flash hider or something. And like 21k. Cool. Like really not a bad run. Not great, but not bad. Okay, so this was a kit that we were running the other night. Kind of blew all our money on it, so we're gonna have to recoup some of that here. That's kind of what we're doing tonight. And then, nope, that's ibuprofen. Thought I had more than that. Yes, nope. Still, 30k. Yeah, decent start to the money making. And we're still working the scav case, so that's gonna be kind of big, something big we're working on here. One thing I do need to check as well is how much time I've got left to do. 18 minutes to drop two scavs from more than 35 meters away. Ooh. Alright, so we're just going to get in fast real quick. Okay, there's our rig. Need like some armor. Where's my helmet? There it is. Oh, it's all filled up. Whoa, I didn't even know I could put that in there. Got that. Just throw that in there. I guess you can go down here. I don't even want to take this attack 2 out. The smoke can stay at home as well. Yeah, just down kidding just a little bit. We got plenty of meds here. Alright, yeah, so we gotta move. I need my night visions. Let's get started. So we've been doing a lot of night raids with this build. And it's been doing us some pretty decent justice. But yeah, we're gonna be moving super fast here. Once we get in. CMS. Because, yeah, we gotta drop two scavs and get out in like 10 minutes. So, even if we go down, it'll probably be worth it. I know we've got some spendy stuff, but that's okay. So here's hoping we can actually get into a match. I was really hoping I'd have more than 18 minutes to do this task. Alright, sweet. Gonna be kind of an interesting balance of speed and caution here. As we try to extract alive. But this has been a pretty lucky kit. We've had a lot of really good luck with this kit so far, so hopefully that'll continue. Yeah, I usually don't like going this fast either, but we're gonna kinda have to here as we come to the close of this operational task. Might ditch my couch too. Yeah, we'll try to keep it. We'll try. Okay, not a bad start for killing scavs here. Gotta kind of run to the center of the map. This is a great dorms and mark to rim spawn, which sucks. Honestly, I'm wondering. One. Okay, one more. Alright, that's a good start. That's the problem with moving too fast, though, right there. Oh, is this a level 2? Man. Is he really? Oh, yeah. You know, we're not gonna take this guy's stuff. Unless he's got BP. Oh, he does. Yeah, we're definitely taking these. Taking that as well. And a suppressor. Okay, not the suppressor. Come on. Okay. Got one scav to go. Probably about 2 minutes. I can't believe that guy's not dead. Shit. We just gotta run. So that was pretty rough. Probably not gonna get out of this one. Getting this done. Got like 6 minutes. Okay, we actually got some time to work with here. We got ourselves patched up and we'll be moving. Probably hit another painter before we move, and we just won't worry about the arms. really amazed that guy survived that. He got very, very lucky. Okay, so we'll run down towards roadblock here. Gotta get it from 35 meters away. A little tough to do, but we should be able to get him from the bridge over here. If we're just a little bit lucky. Hey, welcome if you're just joining. We're trying to make some cash, so we're running some cheap kits. We just got into a serious firefight. I don't know if you fellas saw that. But now we're just trying to kill one more scav and get out. So we've got to switch to the clearer optic here. This thing is like super disorienting to move with. I actually really don't like this thing. Need one more scav from 35 meters. There we go. Yeah, it's like I can see him. But then as soon as I actually look through my optic, he's just gone. How much time do I have here? A minute. Need it from over 35 meters is the problem. There's nothing to shoot at over 35 meters. So yeah, I don't think we're gonna get this one. Whoa! Ah! Alright. That's what we get. So not bad. So we'll just let the daily reset. We'll go take care of some other stuff here. So yeah, that one expired. See if we can get some more dailies going though. Really? So they want us to headshot scavs on factory from more than 35 meters. You're dreaming. So here we gotta survive twice on Shoreline. So if we're doing money runs, that's actually pretty good. And then gotta find Cordura, which should be easy. And we get two gunpowders and 100,000 just for finding Cordura. Might actually see if there's a craft for that real quick. Because that'd be some easy money. Whoa. Don't want listen to this guy. That's ripstop. So four sling bags? Really? So like 8k gets us like hundreds of thousands of rubles in value. Somehow I'm okay with that. How long does it take? Forty-5 minutes. So like one solid raid on Shoreline. Probably won't take that though. Go like that maybe. Honestly, I just want to set up another SKS. You know what? Do we still have the tape, or did we sell all of our tape? No. Three pieces of tape. We got a preset for M1As that's pretty decent, actually. And we'll just dumb it down a little bit. I think we upgraded from that. Probably need about a grand to do this. Probably 1500. That's a lot. Oh yeah, we don't need that. Wait, do I not have the endpoint mount? Yeah, we're gonna avoid that, but we will get a Trish Kong and ACOG for sure. Oh, I see. What the hell? Yeah, okay, so we're good. Yeah, we'll just put it together here. This has got a 16-inch, and we need the 22-inch barrel for this. Annoying. Okay, so we need this. Space to put the barrel on. And we could get the better mount from him as well, which I think is this one. Alright, let me just throw it all together. Oh, really? That? No. That's kind of weird. I didn't realize that I couldn't put a backup sight with this optic on. That's okay. You know what? We're gonna do it a little differently then. Get a standard scope mount. We'll keep all our optics, but we'll sell this stuff. Bring like 140 rounds. Yeah, an M80 should be good for most of what we'll be doing out there. Of course, if we're going to go like this, I kind of want to upgrade my armor just a little bit. So maybe get like a Gen 4. Yeah, we're definitely making money here, guys. maybe we just go Gazelle. Just make sure that we're extracting from Shoreline. Perfect. probably not. Alright, that looks pretty good. We'll see if we can have luck with this build. Yeah, as long as we just chill and run it slow, we should be able to get out pretty easy. Yeah, at least we're not pressed for time. I mean, we have like 24 hours to complete these tasks, so I'm not too worried about it. And hopefully we don't just get like dropped in a spawn where we're just gonna have to fight like 1,000 players immediately. Okay, not a bad spawn. There are kind of tricks that we can do here with this spawn, but not too worried about it. Okay, yeah, that's about what we expect. Not bad. Oh, that's not good. Not a whole lot of concealment here, which sucks. Try to move quick here. The hope is that there isn't a whole lot of traffic out here. And that if there ever is a whole lot of traffic out here, we'll see it before it sees us. And then as things kind of quiet down, we can just skirt the edge of the map and get out. We'll see if that's actually how it goes, though. We'll see. That's right up at weather station there. Something's telling me he might have moved on. Maybe. So somebody did come through here. Damn it, this is my stash run. That's something. Sorry, AK buddy. know if I'll get a chance to catch him or not. I'm gonna leave that sniper scav up there for a minute. I actually have the HEPS key, so we might actually go in there. Depending on what our AK friend does. Somebody's over there that's got an M1A. Probably gonna have to get closer here. Super unnerving. Somebody killed our sniper scav friend, yep. What a horrible place to chill, dude. And that probably honestly goes for both of us. Just wish that guy wasn't making quite so much noise. I wish he wasn't even here at all. He's down there. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. The guy that went down in there didn't look like super geared, so I might just try to let him go. I do want to check that guy up on the hill though, see if he's still there, or if that other guy got all his stuff. Yeah, let's wrap around. Let's kind of get up towards resort and come back down on it, I guess. think that guy's moved on, though. Somebody running around back there. I think I got him there. Try to confirm that, I guess. I don't see a body. Damn it, I fucking knew it. That guy doesn't have much, and if that guy didn't have much, I'm not too concerned with confirming here. I'm really not sure that I actually got that guy. Oh, I did. Fuck yeah. Dude, this guy was a sneaky boy, dude. Yeah, he totally looted that other guy that I dropped. I'll get out of here before I push my luck. Pretty good raid, honestly. 3 kills. All we gotta do is make it out alive and then do it again. Not good, not good. Okay, we're gonna ditch the couch. Go for cover. What is in this thing anyway? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna go back for that third guy. Just cause, like, we made a lot of noise here. And I don't feel like taking any more risks. I feel like getting out with what I've got. So, we'll just call it there. I need to turn in this pilgrim for another ragman task anyway. So yeah, I think we've done plenty here. Lord, I wish I had brought something to help me run faster. Could hit the adrenaline, get some strength and endurance. For like a minute. Might be enough to get us out of the unsafe zone anyway. Wondering how much our loot's actually worth here. The tags are worth something. Honestly, I'd rather have the M9. Wait a minute. Why can't we have both? fuck that son of a bitch. Trying to steal my shit off of my kill? Off of my kill? We're gonna kinda chill up here, try to get some stamina back and snipe some of the scavs towards extract the next time we stop. Oh, that's a lot of weight. That was a lot of weight. Yeah, 3 kills. Couldn't confirm that one, but we thoraxed one, headshot another. I think this was a thorax. And then, yeah, I could drop some scabs on the way out. So, really, really good raid. We got lucky a couple of times there. I'll be right back, and then we'll get this last one underway. And we're back. Whew. Hell of a raid. Hell of a raid. Alright. We'll get our rip stop for this dude. Or our Cordura, excuse me. Yeah, we'll keep the gunpowder. We'll just toss the rubles in. And these guys will just sell off. We'll sell them right back to you, Ragman. Now, is this found in raid? No, it's not. Damn it, the pilgrim's not found in raid, so I can't close out that task. So good, yeah. That's okay. Man, nice Valde. Yeah, I just gotta sell some stuff off. That's all this means. These guys can go up here. I love how you disassemble an SV-98 and it doesn't even change size. That's actually kind of funny. What do you have this loaded with? Probably just Tracer or something? PST? Alright, we'll keep it. That goes, that goes. That we can keep. We'll pack the lunchbox back out. That goes. That we can keep. I'll see, we should sell the PSO and the Cobra. We're kind of done with them. That goes, these go. You can pack that out, pack that out. Keep these for contacts. Thank you. You've just got like a bunch of random assorted meds here that we packed out. This can go to mechanic. Can we sell these guys yet? Yeah, honestly, we're still selling this pilgrim to Ragman. There's no way we keep that. Is it as close as I think it is? It is. Bam-ba-lam. Okay, so the good news is it all fits. Okay, yeah, we'll do this the easy way. We can literally buy and sell press armor at cost, which is so nice. Okay. Oh. Another PPSH part. Alright, so yeah, let's see if we can survive one more time. A little bit more cash rolling. Get some magazines, get 75,000 rubles. Be in better shape. Still not great shape. I think we've still lost money. You know, like we do. Let's see. Yeah, we're just gonna refresh those, honestly. Just keep these as cheap bonus meds. These raids always burn me out just a little bit, just because of how long they are. Turns into a real challenge. Makes you start going fast. But yeah, we'll see if we can do it again here. shit. I think I had more shit in my docs bag as well. Just a little bit of cash and stuff. Yeah, okay. Oh, and these are my reserve keys, not my shoreline keys as well. Well, that would have been awkward if we had tried to go into Hydro Dam. That looks better. And we'll just do the same thing again. Just gotta not let the burnout get to me. Just don't be in a rush. Just take it easy and keep my eyes open. Okay. That's a good sign. That is a good sign. Oh, fuck me. Got a little too excited there. Thank you. Sounds like that's moving away from us now. We may go up and try to cross this. I'm so sketched out with all the automatic fire going on, dude. I just want to get out alive. The problem with Shoreline is I got my Shooter Born in Heaven kills done so long ago now. And yet I come here and I snipe still. So it's like kind of moot. Not entirely though. Okay, we'll probably run into scabs on the way to extract here, so let's just get out. There may even be some down on Scav Island. All right. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, let's move. Yeah, I'm just gonna reset. There he is. Okay, yep, let's move. AK's been wigging me out. Awesome. So no loot that time, but decent raid still. I'm gonna make about 75 grand just in the garbage that mechanic will give us. This I will use. Weird. All right. Yeah, we'll probably end it there though. We got a lot done today. We got a couple of dailies done. That was about it, really. We'll get some crafts rolling before we go. But yeah, we had some pretty good raids, you know. First one didn't entirely go our way, but that's fine. 10s to happen from time to time. I kind of want to craft some graphics cards, honestly, but I think I'll just do another flash drive craft for now. And here, we've been doing the M995 craft just because we use a lot of 556, so we can take the option there. Yeah, and it's fast. It's quite speedy when you're running all your stuff. And then, yeah, we've been doing the raid backpacks as well. Can I get more backpacks? I can. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Is soap a medical supply? I don't know if we have room for this or not. You and you. Should now. Okay, awesome. We got our crafts rolling. How are we doing on power? We still got plenty. Pick up a little bit more just in case. Alright, I know that I've been picking up some treasure items as well, which is cool, so how close are we to this? We need one more chain, four more rings, which are not getting any cheaper. We need four lions, which have been kind of holding steady at 100. We need three more watches. We need three moonshines. So, getting there. We'll chalk that up in the getting there category, for sure. Yeah, and that's where we'll end it. Yeah, so if you made it this long, thanks for watching. Been good to hang out. And yeah, I'll catch you guys next time.